Hello guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's the Chris there. So guys, it's been long since Buddha City, the famous Buddha City, when it actually became well known. So guys, today I've actually tried to walk this area to show you. This is all about Buddha City. It's called Riverbank, and I've tried to come and show you about this street where this the like of the famous Genje surround this area. The like of Madocho and the rest. These are mostly people known here in Nairobi as the musician. So I want to show you all about Buddha City. It's around Phase 8. As you all know, Phase 8 is full of comedians, celebrities, but I will not mention them. So this is all about Buddha City. As you can see, the area is full of. We can say that this is not a slum, but some of a slum. You can see now that is a road connecting to the other. So besides, I want to show you some of the buildings found in Buddha City. Ni mtazamo pale. Ni mtazamo pale. anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. So this is all about the city. It's full of so many comedians, musicians, but life is actually not this.
Hata kama mtu wako na ka business, at least mtu atokezee yule ako willing akuja boost mtu wa biashara yake inuke, so that aona ameshiba. Na kama tena mtu anapata tuseme, for example, well, mimi nimeanza kama hii biashara ya mboga, hakuna vitu napata, nauza kama sukuma peke yake, yani hakuna kitu inahitajika, hakuna. Lakini ukipata sponsor akikuja anipatie kama boost ya moja wa magunia, at least naona maisha yangu kwa poa na watoto watakula. Na hata mimi ninaweza kufurahia kwa sababu nitakuwa nimeona kitu different sijaona
kabisa. So asante mam kwa maoni yako, naomba Mungu akubariki, kazi yako iendelee vizuri. Usijui naweza ambia ni unyatazama.
Unyatazama mimi nawaambia watukumbuke, sisi tunaishi maisha mabaya, na kama mnajuana na wale ambao wanaweza kutusaidia, kweli mtusaidie na sisi tupate nini? Sisikia raha kama vile wale wakubwa, wale watajiri wanasikia.
So guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Share the video and let's in the comments. Otherwise, yeah, you can walk around to see the people, what all the people is all about. On the agenda, the infrastructure here going on. You see people are walking day in, day out. As you can see there from the top, there's a river. This is an area that is going up to very at high rates. You can see people are actually doing their best. Come with me, let's walk. Hello guys, this is Gota City. As people actually say, Gota City is not a good area. Actually, I'm saying this is not true. As you can see, this is all about Gota City. Gota City is a very nice place. You can come and visit this place. As you can see, we have very tall buildings around here. You can see house well arranged, and kids are actually playing on the ground, as you can see on the background. People actually live in peace here, and it's just a life here is not that much stable, but you can say it's a nice area. As you can see, it's full of so many story buildings. So welcome, let me show you the wall of Gota City, what Gota City has for us. Thank you so much guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe, share and like the video. I'm going to show you some of the most interesting facts about Gota City. Gota City is an area that's actually developed within the recent 5 years. As we all know, there is an area full of so many celebrities, the like of Bobby Genge, the like of Adocho, Stupid Boys, all are based here. So welcome, let me show you the smart Gota City. Welcome to my world. We can see people are building. So it's a self-help group, a unit for the youth. And this is the market for selling bananas, all kind of stuff. So welcome. Gota City, by the way, in fact, near Jinghae International Airport. As you can see there from far, is an aeroplane taking off. This is all about Gota City. As you can see from the background, a very nice and beautiful city. We call it the Salam City. So, welcome to Gota City, guys. I'm very amazed to walk this side today. I'll show you more important facts about this area. Come on. We are nearing Phase 8. Phase 8 is a very developing area that we can say, you can see the tall buildings where people are actually parking, people are living. Beside, I have the area seem to be so quiet. You can see that people are not around here, but most of the people are actually inside, just chilling, waiting for the hours to come. What do you think? Let me hear. Let me know your comments about this area. What do you know about the city? What do you know about PZ? PZ is actually progressing well. As I can see, there's a brother here doing some manual work. He's like a builder. So I want to share some information, but he's actually going inside. I wanted to ask him more facts about. Let me hear his comment. So come on with me. Hello, brother. Hello.
Kazi ni ngumu lakini unang'ang'ana.
Lazima ung'ang'ane ndio uweze kwanza maisha. Otherwise kazi iko tu sawa.
Iko tu sawa.
Challenges gani mnapitia juu? Kuimagine mtu aende pale juu. Ujui ni nini iko pale.
Tunasema tu hivyo, ukimwomba Mungu wako akusaidie huko mbele mpaka majioni nafika, unatoka unamshukuru Mungu.
Unaweza ambia nini sasa wale wana kazi pale hapa Kenya? Most of the youth aona wako tu nyumbani. Unaweza ambia nini?
Enye naweza ambia, nawaambia wajaribu sana kung'ang'ana. Unajua ukipata yako hata kama ni kidogo ni vizuri, ni mzuri sana. Ni mzuri.
Acha tusikie maoni kwa huyu ndugu wetu mwingine hapa. Kuna ujizi hapa, wale hawana kazi, unaweza wapi? Tumesikia maoni yetu hapa. Hii ni PZ Caribbean. So thank you so much for watching. Make sure that you subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let me know the comment about this film. What do they are? Do you think this job is amazing? Do you think they are doing the right thing? Kuliko wakae nyumbani pale aona kazi. Wanajaribu kuwapa thank you.